Hello friends, today in this video we will see difference between static web page and dynamic web page. Difference between static web page and dynamic web page. First point of static web page is a static website is the most basic type of website and contains web pages with fixed content. Each page is coded in HTML and displays the same information to every user. On other hand, a dynamic web page is a web page that displays different content each time it's viewed. Static web pages, due to static data, take less time to get load. On other hand, while dynamic web pages, due to dynamic data, take comparatively more time as compared to static web pages. Static web pages are generally written in simpler languages such as HTML, JavaScript, CSS, etc. On other dynamic web pages are written in more complex languages such as CGI, AJAX, ASP, ASP.NET, etc. For static web pages, data do not changes until someone changes it manually, and hence data is static in nature. On other hand, for dynamic web page, data is first interoperated at server side, and due to which is does not remain same on every call, and this makes data dynamic in nature. In static web pages, generally no involvement of database for data redecoration. On other hand, in case of dynamic web page, database is used for data redecoration. To sum up, another point of static web page are static web pages are generally simple HTML return pages which serve as response from browser to server, in which all the information and data is static in nature and it does not get changed until someone get it manually. As mentioned in above point, as data in static web pages is static and do not require any interpretation before rendering, some static web pages are simple in complexity. On other hand, dynamic web pages are the pages written in some more complex languages such as ASP.NET, in which data is rendered after some interpretation and capacity to produce distinctive content for different calls. Dynamic web pages, on other hand, does the interpretation process, which makes data dynamic in nature, and due to which dynamic web pages become complex in complexity as compared to static web pages. Thanks for watching. I hope it helped. Don't forget to subscribe my channel for further videos. Thanks.